Today I tested my computer for the ocean of game virus, and unfortunately I became a victim of malware that disabled my Windows Defenders completely.
As you can see, Windows Defender is completely disabled by this malware and can't be reactivated by anyhow.
So I'm going to show you how to recover from this situation.
First, there is a huge chance, about 90%, that you may have accidentally or intentionally turned off your Windows securities by using a tool like disablesecurity.exe or disabledefender.exe.
Running this type of application disables your basic Windows security, making it easier for the malware to get into your PC. To fix this issue and restore your security, follow these steps.
Check your task scheduler. This step is very important because it helps you to find hidden tasks that might be causing the malware issue. Malware often creates tasks to run by itself. By checking your task scheduler, you can find and delete these entries to stop the malware from coming back and keep your system safe. To open the task scheduler, press the Win plus R keys together and type taskchd.msc and press the Enter button. Once the task scheduler is open, point your cursor to the last runtime column and click on it. You will see a down arrow that is representing old running tasks. Click it again and the arrow will point up, showing the latest task entries. That's what we need. Now check for these malware entries.
Be aware that malware creators are tricky and can change task name and path at any time. Use your judgment to determine when the problem started and correlate with the task entries.
Now thoroughly check all the entries, select the latest entry and double click on it. Go to the Action tab and click on Edit. Once the Edit option opens, right click inside the path field, select all and copy the full path. Open your notepad, paste the entry there and save it. That's it. Repeat this step for the each entries around the time your problem began. Once you have noted down all the malware or suspicious path in the notepad, remove those entries from the task scheduler. Select the entries, right click and choose disable or delete to remove it. Now that you have the malware name and path, let's check it. Remember, do not attempt to remove this file at this stage. This is just to confirm the location. Let's see the location. Yes, these malware files are located in this place. One thing is noticed that these files may look very legitimate, but they are actually malware applications that are silently infecting your PC. So without deleting this file for now, let's move on to the next step. Create a tool to enable Windows Defender.
Before removing the Defender blocker malware, we need to create a tool that fully enables the Windows Defender. To do so, visit my Google Blogs website and copy the necessary code from there.
Once you copied all the code from there, open the notepad, paste the code into the text file and save it with the name of your choice, ending with .reg format. Now, let's move on to the next step. Reboot PC in safe mode.
Rebooting the system in safe mode will make it much easier to remove the malware. Entering in the safe mode is simple and straightforward.
So we are going to boot the system in the safe mode without the internet connection. Solving this problem in normal mode is not recommended. Please continue watching the rest of the video on your phone or any external device. Now press Win plus R keys together and type msconfig and press the enter button. The msconfig window will open. Click on the boot tab and select safe mode with the manual option. Click apply and OK. Wait for the system to restart in safe mode. Delete malware application. You are in the safe mode and now we can remove all the malware application very easily. Open the notepad where you noted down all the malware entries. In my case, we need to go to this location and remove all the malware application. Run the reg file. Now is the right time to run the reg file to enable the Windows Defender. Simply select the file, right click, choose merge, that's it. Now all the legitimate registry entries has been restored to their previous state. Restart PC in normal mode. Press Win plus R keys together and type msconfig again and then press enter. The msconfig window will open again. This time select the normal mode and click on apply and OK. Wait for the system to restart in normal mode. That's it. So we are now back in the normal mode and let's check the Windows Defender again. It is working now. Ocean of game virus has completely removed from the system and Windows Defender is reactivated now.
That's all guys. If you have found this video valuable, please consider subscribing and giving a like to this video. Thank you for watching this video. Stay safe.